I'm Kim Passoff at the Cimarron Alliance Center, where some good news for everyone here just came in. The 10th Circuit Court of Appeals has lifted its ban on gay marriage. That means that marriages of same-sex couples could start at any time in Oklahoma. And I'm here with Scott Hamilton. And this is a day that you have been waiting for a long time.
It truly is. It's a day that for a long time I never expected to see come to fruition in my lifetime. But things have changed throughout our country at a pretty rapid pace, and I'm so grateful to say that things have changed now in Oklahoma as well. This is a big day, not just for the LGBT community, but truly everybody in this state that values equality and freedom to love and live as we believe we should.
Okay, now I know you've been married for 5 years in Connecticut. What does it mean to you to finally have your marriage recognized here in your home state?
Besides the personal feeling of satisfaction, and I don't want to take anything away from that, the more important thing is that now we are viewed by the state as a couple, just like any other married couple. So that means in terms of our property and transferring property when one of us dies, that we're not going to have to spend even more money on attorneys to unwind things. Instead, we'll be treated the same. And so from a purely economical standpoint, it's a major, major step forward for us. But on the personal side, it just feels great to know that this place that we call home today is a place that recognizes us as a true, loving, committed, married couple.
And last question, obviously this is a legal change, but it's hard to change the minds of some people. What would you say to people that still remain in opposition to same-sex marriage?
That's an interesting question, and it's one that I wrestle with. There are times when you simply have to pick your battles. There are people whose minds we will never change. And so we don't try to do that. Instead, we hope to garner more support from those people who may have been in the middle on this topic. And to everyone, though, we do point to the fact that this is not a bad thing, that this in no way harms our society. In fact, it makes us all stronger. So for those people who are in opposition to same-gender marriage, we ask that they simply sit back and take notice of the fact that instead of breaking apart, we're all going to grow stronger.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Scott. And of course, we will have much more on this monumental decision coming up tonight at 5, 6, and 10 on KOCO 5 News.